This is horrible. Oh my god.
If they sunk Tolan, Montevado, and now Ilima, and they all surround Jacinto.
Shit, they're punching holes around Jacinto to sink it. Control, KR-5 is down in the Ilima sinkhole. We're en route, over.
Roger, Delta. Ilima was evacuated, but keep an eye out for surviving stranded just in case.
Wilco, Delta out. Let's cut over to that chopper,
right.
Delta!
Another building coming down!
Bloodmounts down here! Watch their reach! Delta's on its way. Keep moving, Delta. That pilot doesn't have much time.
Yo, Delta. Cole here. Loki's got ambushes all over. Stay with me.
Cole, do you read? Cole!
He's gotta be close if we're hearing him.
Yeah, let's hope so. There's the smoke flare, Delta. Head that way and stay ready. We aren't the only ones who are gonna be following that trail.
Watch it, Corpser!
Nice!
Yeah.
Sweet.
Damn it! We didn't make it in time.
Control, KR-54 and Charlie 9 are KIA. Delta out. Get back inside the building. We're sitting ducks out here. Ambush! Take cover! Your squad.
Here's my squad. Except for Barrett and Tanner, we got separated after the drop. The last message came from nearby.
Sounds like we got a new objective. Control, this is Delta. Cancel Mayday. We've regrouped with Cole. Baird and Sigma are MIA. We're assisting on the search.
Regroup? Is that what you call it when I save your ass?
Delta, we have additional squads moving in to secure Lima.
Roger, Control. We'll keep you posted. Delta out.
Regroup. That's a good one. Good thing you got your star player back, Delta.
Welcome back, Coltrane.
The last message came from up this way, towards that tunnel.
Then let's check it out. Then let's check it out.
Thank you.
dig some big-ass tunnels down here.
It's the worm.
Huh?
Some kind of giant worm is making all these tunnels. It's what's sinking the cities, too.
You kidding me, right?
I wish.
That's some crazy shit, boy. But I guess the whole world's gone crazy, right?
What's in these things? That's not Barrett, is it?
Nah, it's his jump mate. Rest in peace, Tanner. Damn.
Hey, is that Cole? Hey, Cole! Get me out of here, man! Can you hear me?
I hear you, Barrett.
Then get me the hell out of here!
About time! What the hell took you guys so long?
You're welcome. What the hell are the Locusts doing taking prisoners?
They're locking people up in these things, taking them deeper into the Hollow. They were gonna process me, man. Whatever that means.
Shit, I saw these Locust bitches some process!
Come on, we need to check this out. Keep an eye out for any prisoners.
I didn't think the Locusts took prisoners.
Guess they do now.
That's them, the beast barges. That's where they're taking people. I think they're torturing them in there.
Then let's get up there. If there's anyone still in there, we're getting them out. Come on.
Boomer!
Taking people. I think they're torturing them in there.
Then let's get up there. If there's anyone still in there, we're getting them out. Come on.
Oh, shit.
This way.
All clear.
Thank you.
that's where they're taking people. I think they're torturing them in there.
Then let's get up there. If there's anyone still in there, we're getting them out. Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Is that you? Marcus, we got more locusts on the way! Ty, let's go! Cole, Baird, cover that door! Carmine, Dom, guard the rear! They're breaking people! I can hear them screaming from the docks!
I can't believe they did that to Ty. He survives everything, doesn't he?
Let's just get the hell out of here. Going on down here, but Locust tactics have changed. They're capturing prisoners, torturing them. Hell, I don't know what else.
I'm getting similar reports, Marcus. It's horrible. Did you find Baird?
Yeah, we got Baird. We also found Ty. He didn't make it.
Roger that, Delta. I've got a Raven en route. You've got a new objective. I'll tell you more on the way. And about Ty. I'm sorry, Marcus. He was a good man.
Yeah, he was. Thanks, Anya. Delta out.